We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them carry themselves all right.
Regardless, Tamina Snuka is one of the most powerful women in the WWE, and she's going to try and prove it tonight.
Let's touch on Tamina a bit. What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
Before tonight, I wouldn't have necessarily marked teamwork down as one of Tamina's strong points, but she's really showing me something here.
Trust me, she'll need to bring it in there if she doesn't want to walk out of here tonight with some sort of mental or physical ailment. These two work so well together.
The entire complexion of the Divas division changed in 2010 when Tamina Snuka arrived in WWE. A second-generation competitor, Tamina's the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka. She managed the Usos, was the bodyguard of AJ Lee, and has made it clear she has one goal, to be the Divas champion.
And that punch lands hard.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Hey, smart move. After all, the knee is one of the hardest body parts.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
She's taking on some offense here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Well, I don't know if these Divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
She's starting to take a beating. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though. And I'd have to imagine that she thought she was going to put this one away when she used her finisher earlier.
I don't know about you guys, but the way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here. Oh, a reversal! Oh,
and she gets the tag.
She's targeting the arm now. Expanding the repertoire with that move. She's going for the cover. And she kicks out.
Yes, she does, with authority.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Look out! And that was a costly misstep.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Naomi is sizing up.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
What a finishing move. This could be it right now.
Naomi looking for the pin.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
King, you mentioned earlier the impact Tamina Snuka has had on the Divas division since her 2010 WWE debut. I'll put it in a different way. There's never been a more intimidating force in the Divas.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Just looking at this.
Well, I hope it affects your talking.
Wow, what a big shot right to the jaw.
She's starting to feel the pressure. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner. And Tamina loses her vertical base.
Yeah, and she's going to be losing this match, too, if she's not careful.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
What a move! What a smart move! Nice reversal.
There's been some intimidating divas over the years, King, but I put Tamina right up there with the most intimidating.
Well, I'll tell you, Cole, I'm not going to disagree with you, that's for sure. Have you seen her arms? Jeez, she's an amazing shot.
Oh, man! That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Finisher!
This match...
Will it be?
This match has taken so much out of her.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
And she tags in her partner.
She came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
Her perseverance is undoubtedly being put to the test here tonight, Cole. We're about to see what this demon is really made of.
Can she rise to the test?
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, well, that's a push.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
The tag is made.
Slowly back to her feet.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Naomi may get this, folks. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. This is not where she wants to be. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Yeah, and I've lost track of how many times she's gone for her finisher in this match, which is never a good sign for the effectiveness of one's finisher.
Yeah, but we've learned the hard way never to count her out until the final bell rings.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Look at this hand tag.
So,
when she gets in attack mode, look out.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Stay down! Stay down!
And there's the reversal! She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Reversal!
Two! Where does she get it from?
Oh, she's still going.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly isn't doing the job.
Hey, she's already tried her finisher twice. Why not a third time?
Here we go, back inside the ring. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
This is what we call in the business getting stretched.
Oh.
Look at that move. This match is not far from being over.
You're right about that, and the body is not supposed to be stretched like that. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Tamina going to work now.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
We're looking at complete domination here. When she gets in attack mode, look out. The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
There's the tag.
Mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Tamina sees it.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Up the turnbuckle goes Tamina.
Dropkick, right on target.
How much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Watch it. She's looking for it again.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, the elbow connects. This match has taken so much out of her. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. Tamina is looking at this right now.
Here's the cover for the win. Two. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Well, things have gone completely awry for Tamina. She may be done.
The tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Well, I'd say these Divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point.
Going for the double play with this move.
Oh, that was some reversal by Tamina.
And that's the tag to Naomi. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Oh, look at the emotion. Don't get up! Oh my gosh! This match has taken so much out of her. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television. Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
Focusing her attention on the body here. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight. I think she's trying to prove a point here. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
This might not end well.
Will it be?
One, two, three. And that's the match.
Here are your winners, Cassidy Cruz and Zelina.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. And that's why it pays to have friends. These two superstars have each other's backs.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.